Is Son the most underrated player in Premier League history?
No, because he's underrated. Is he? I think Mahrez is more underrated than Son.
I love Mahrez. But yeah. Son isn't getting the recognition he deserves. People say
underappreciated,
yeah,
maybe. Not underrated.
I've said this time and time again on this show. Like, I don't understand how Son hasn't got a Barcelona after them.